Hey, but you know what? Now is the time when several lucky audience members get a chance to win valuable merchandise as we play the Big Phat Band Trivia Game. Yes, indeed, the Big Phat Band Trivia Game. It's a wonderful experience for you and for us as some lucky audience members get to come up on the stage and we test their knowledge of Big Phat Band Trivia. If they answer their questions correctly, they get some cool prizes. The thing is, don't come up here unless you know your Phat Band Trivia. Don't do it. See, if you don't know the answer, what happens? You kind of get booed off the stage, just so you know. Come on, I'm just kidding you. Come on, give her some encouragement. Come on up. Talking. Okay, I got a question for you. Answer right. Valuable prizes. Okay, you ready? Okay, here's your question. Which members of the Big Phat Band were fired by singer Paul Anka? You know who Paul Anka is, right?
Kind of.
Alright, so take a look. Which members were actually fired by Paul Anka?
I'll go Wayne Bergeron.
Now, what would make you say something about our lead trumpet player like that? You think he would actually get fired? On what grounds would he get? Actually, you're right. If you got fired from Paul Anka, stand up. Yes. And for the record, I got fired by him too. So. All right. There. If you can go off to my lovely assistant Lisa will give you your valuable Big Phat Band prize. Yes. Hi there. Hey, what's your name?
Sam.
Sam. Okay, Sam. All right, ready for your question? Okay, here's your question. What did he get, a CD case? Oh, that is awesome. All right, here's your question. My arrangement... Oh, what dude is looking on my paper?
Cheater! Screw you, Steve!
All right, here's your question. Now, my arrangement to The Attack of the Killer Tomatoes was up for a Grammy last month. Which artist did I lose to?
Bergeron?
Bergeron. Well, that's a chick Corea, pal. All right, here. Bonus question. How many Grammys have I actually lost to chick Corea in my career?
None.
What kind of math they teaching you here in New Jersey?
Not much.
All right, well.
Two?
The answer is two. Thank you, Sam. Hi, what's your name?
Hi, Katie Massera.
Katie, okay. Yeah, you're kind of popular around here, aren't you, Katie? Okay. All right.
Anything, so.
All right, well, let's just see. Okay, which member of the Big Phat Band can make his instrument sound like a vacuum cleaner and a spaceship?
Wayne Bergeron.
My suggestion is not to listen to any of these guys.
Is that right?
Which guy?
Okay.
You got it right. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Alex Isles. Okay, Katie, come back, pick up. You need to get the whole experience.
Okay. I'm excited.
Someone take it. No. There's a vacuum. Okay. This is a vacuum cleaner.
Take it a run. Cat like reflexes.
Thank Thank you. This is a, this will be a spaceship.
Mr. Alex Isles, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Now you may go get your prize. Hey, oh hi, what's your name?
I'm Mike. Do you like my shirt?
Let me... You know what? I'm going to give you some extra Big Fat Band swag for that shirt. Give the guy a poster already. Give him, yeah. Yeah. Okay, now what was your name?
I'm Mike.
Mike? Okay, here, come to me. Okay. All right, here's your question, Mike. All right, now, which member, face the audience, good showbiz here. Which member of the Big Fat Band actually forgot to bring his instrument to our last recording session?
Okay, I actually know the answer to this, and that's only because I was watching a videotape of one of your old gigs. It's Wayne Bergeron.
Can you tell me why he forgot to bring his instrument to a recording session?
Because he's an idiot.
This guy gets all the posters. Thank you for playing the Big Fat Band Trivia Game.